20.
Like that time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? I always get you out.
Come on, through here. Here it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. You gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around. Hey, is that a pan flute? This way. Watch your step.
Whew. I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. It's more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later. Ooh. Oh, this looks sketchy. Ooh. Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. Now, according to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Try this door. Not getting in this way. That window above you.
I don't want to cut myself.
All right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting.
Ah, crap. Oh, that hurts.
Hey, kid, up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep. Oh, man, look at this place.
Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
I can try.
Hey, help me lift this up. Do it. Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
All right. Here we go.
in. Question is, in what?
Be right down. Is that a popcorn machine? Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Hey, Nate. Square Tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Come on.
Watch it!
Whoa, thanks.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Hey, check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this. Yeah. Here, see? Four knights, with an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
Well, well. A secret passage.
Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.
Hope there is another side. What the hell is that noise?
I should be able to get through here.
Light. It's a good sign. Oh, thank God. Way out. All right, I should be able to climb up through there. Piece of cake. Oh, crap.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
I gotta warn Sully.
Who's there?
There! Pin him there!
Thank you.
brought a small army. Thanks for the gift, boys. All right.
Stand up.
Ooh, didn't see that coming. Hey, to here. Sorry, I'm late. Marlo brought a goddamn army!
Yeah. I think the bus just got here.
Force is cheating.
Look out! I can do it.
I'm really about to get off here.
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
gotta be kidding me right now. I didn't even play the game yet.
Alright.
Well, which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was? That's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to
him? I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it. Tiles. Sabaean script.
Yeah. Doesn't say anything, though. It's just nonsense.
I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check. Pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Oh. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Hey, a little more light, Sully.
You got it.
Seems to be an alchemist's lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push. Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this. Yeah.
I got it. There you go.
Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly.
Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. This medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
It doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
It's in Sabaean script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh, my God.
What the hell? Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! No! Get him off me! God!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. Torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there.
They're coming from everywhere.
Oh, Billy, come on, we gotta go. Go!
Nate, come on. Oh, God, they're coming through the ceiling. Come on, run.
My God, these things are fast.
You're clear.
Huh? Yeah.
How about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here. All right. I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it. Got it.
Got me? Things gonna go.
I know. I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on. Shh.
Empty those cans. Every last drop.
The hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
Oh, no. Sully, we gotta get out of here.
The place.
That's not
good. All right, we gotta get out of here now. Go, Nate. I got you covered.
Take him out, Sully.
Get!
a way out of here. This way! Come on.
Little help!
Get here. coming!
That was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had your back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm. Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
Right, sit tight. Come on up, Sully. It's clear. I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right. Okay.
Yeah. Close, though.
Thank you.
Already? Just what I needed.
What's that?
This way!
Flush him out!
It's the dead!
It's gonna blow!
Flush him out!
He's hiding. Flush him out.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual. Come on, help me with this. Come on, this way.
We better hurry it up.
Sully, over here. Lower me down.
Anything down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
Is that?
Huh?
Back up, I'll shoot the lock. Crap, come on. Sully, help me out. This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be? What the hell?
Why aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you? From what?
We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you, too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look, just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham, and Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order 400 years on.
Will you cut to the goddamn chase, please?
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
Est secret, quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done. We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across... Oh, shit! Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
Now they're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
Thank you. There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
Gate, perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this. You through?
Yep, clear.
Right. Come on, follow me. Up this way.
It's over!
This way. Come on.
Up here.
Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay?
Yeah, we're sitting ducks out here.
Right, here.
You see?
As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight. Wait a sec. Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
Of course, Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle...
What do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back now. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
If you're not going to use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm going to use it.
So, we've got to find the North Star.
I found it. All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star. There it is.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right.
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute.
It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Look out!
Get down!
Run for it!
Destroying this place! Keep moving!
There's a wire. We can zip line across.
Not while they're firing at us, we can't! Somebody grab that rifle! Incoming!
Nate, come on!
We'll find a way around and meet up with you.
Watch out!
Crap! Hey, Nate, look.
They just came
it's
across
the
wall.
What about Sully and Chloe?
Find them.
They're fine. Look. It's right there. We've got to check it out.
No, I don't think that's where Andy's gone.
Great.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
Ugh!
Better do this.
Stay quiet. Together. Hunt them down.
What's that?
Incoming.
Hit the dirt. No.
No. Come on, this way.
You got it.
Oh. This is it.
Yes. Oh. I knew it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues, you see? One hand up, one hand down.
Yeah.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and again.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Hey. Here's that symbol again. Wait. Yeah, there.
Uh-huh. As below, so above?
Yeah.
All right. So now move the scope upward. What do you see?
That tower, you think?
No. What's that below it?
Yeah, those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right, let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there!
Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here. We gotta move!
Oh, shit! Where did that come from?
Hey, it's Sully!
There. We can get to the pillars from that tower. Come on. We gotta meet up with those guys.
You two all right?
Yeah, still in one piece anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something. Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Right, here's the wall.
All right, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't.
This is as far as he got.
Well, what are our chances then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, another realm, a holy place, a place of initiation.
Oh, doesn't that sound like fun? Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
Give it to me. Good. Now the journal. Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie? No. Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Just don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
Yeah! I wonder you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Oh, man. Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right. Hermetic. From the Greek Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait. Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars.
Yes.
It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire.
Yes.
Female and male. The middle way.
The middle way.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this. Come on.
No.
No, it's okay, Charlie. Come on, mate.
Oh,
of the way down the one in the safe.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way. Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh. Right, you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Come on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through here, okay?
Why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait. There's another passage up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Let's go. I've got to get out. 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 Jesus. I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right? Oh, that's it.
Oh, no, no, no.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Charlie, we get... Don't stop. Come down. Just come. I don't want to hurt you, all right? I'm not going to fight you. Just calm down. It's me, it's Nate. All right? Now just let's talk about it. I don't want to hit you, Charlie. Just stop.
Shut up.
I'm not going to fight you. Calm down. All right, you don't want to do this. Come on, man. It's me. It's Nate. All right, you don't want to do this. I'm not going to fight you.
You're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie! Jesus. Here. Here, we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Shoot me, will you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Ugh, shit. Hey, follow me.
No, no. I'm not turning my back on you, just after you.
Huh. Gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.